wanted to ask you something.
The tail. Definitely start with the tail. If you're feeling adventurous, the ears are a particular delicacy. Mechanicals lost their bolts. You mean, why did the mechanicals... I was on cleaning duty at the time. My old boss had me scrubbing pipes when the killing...
Awesome. I'll take that cream. So you know what I can do? Now I can upgrade my lockpicking so we can get in that room. Journal... Codex. This passcode should get you into the control terminal. Use it to override the owner mechanicals. Sprat lover 1234. Hastily written note. You tell me that every time. I used it already. Oh, my codex is clear, okay. Alright. Skills. Let's... upgrade this death. There we go. That's good. The rest in here. Okay, I got it. Perks? I got a perk. Apply. I applied it? I applied it, I think. Tactical time dilation lasts longer. Lone wolf. I don't want to cause... I probably like having Parvati around, so I'm not going to choose a lone wolf. Use of Adrena time. Walk speed. Sprint speed. Weapon arm durability loss. Companion crit chance. Base armor rating. Vendor stuff. Plus 50% XP from companion kills and vendor prices. There we go. Sweet.
What's eating you?
Not you. Luckily, you like sprats. Here it is! Got it. The Mechanical Engineering Volume 3. Found all three volumes. Energizing ointment. Some Adreno. I stole his stuff. Yeah, I got up. Alright, let's see. We got some new quests. The Young Spacer's Guide to Mechanical Engineering, Volume 3, a dense technical primer on mechanical engineering published by Spacer's Choice. This volume discovers the operation and maintenance of computing terminals. Sweet. This looks like the little perk things that I click on. There's, nothing else down here, no doors or anything. This is the pit. We found it. We found the thing in the pit. Alright. You go all the way back up. I think there's no other doors here in this section either. Alright. So I think that room does not actually hold anything that we need. Near the entryway. The entrance, rather. Place is so huge. An actual area I haven't even been in. Riot control armor. And a helmet. Here's a dead person. Plant worker. Ambidextrin. I do want to get in that room anyway. I came in here. This door. We still need two more mag picks. I wonder. Oh. So what the hell is that? If I take this off, if I need less mag picks. Doesn't seem like it do, like I would. Because this is giving me -5 to stealth skills. That's pretty cute. Too bad I have to wear this huge armor all the time. Oh, see? Here I only need 4 mag picks. Might as well put it back on, though. Wait, is that even what I was wearing? No. I was wearing this. Pardon me. I don't remember why I saw that. Oh, it was up on one of these, wasn't it? I'm not sure. No. Getting closer, but what's this back where I want the other barred door? I did it again. The other barred door. Wait. Oh, this barred door, yeah. Right, okay. Automechanical control terminal modify behavior. Automechanical behavior mode, guard mode. Guard mode targets intruders. Select new mode. Error. Automechanicals in this facility have been mandated to remain in guard mode. Any attempt to alter this setting is punishable by company law. Your infraction has been noted in your permanent record, C. Higgins. Sorry, Higgins. Please see your supervisor to schedule a reprimand. Alright, select new target. Huh. Automechanicals in this facility have been mandated to target intruders. Another infraction and reprimand. Define intruders. Intruders. All persons or entities not identified as property of spacer's choice. Would you like to modify the definition of intruders? Define intruders as spacer's choice automechanicals. Definition of intruder successfully updated. Modified definitions successfully forwarded to security. Please allow some time to process and remove all recently defined intruders. Sweet. But I'm pretty sure I destroyed all of them. Where do I get this control thing? Chester Higgins, an engineer at the geothermal plant, has been locked in there for years, told you that the logic unit is probably in the plant's security office. A terminal log in the geothermal plant's security office mentioned that the logic unit has been locked in a storage room across the hall. You'll need to find the key card to the room unless you can pick your way in. Perhaps the security chief had it on him. Where is the security chief? I need one more mag pick. My kingdom for a magpick. So evidently there's a place or there's a... Ooh. Light machine gun. That's the security chief right there! This key card belonged to the security chief of the geothermal plant. It can be used to open a door somewhere in this facility. Sweet. I just need to make our way back. This goes down. Do we want to go down? Or do we go down and go back up? So, guys, I'm getting lost in here. Oh, here. Awesome. 3 bits there. Mag picks, which I did not have to use, right? Do mag picks show up in here? General. Cool. So now I have 5 mag picks. I didn't need to use them. Corrupted logic module. That's a corrupted one. We got one. Corrupted, okay. Adreno. Adrena time. Weapon parts. Some more heavy ammo. Stuff and an axe. For all your heavy duty axing needs. Sweet. I knew I wanted to get in there for something. I'm close to being overweight. Where is that? Here, I think. I can sell some stuff. No. No, not really. What's this? Oh, I thought I saw something. Oh, that's just a lamp. Oh. Never mind. Don't forget, I gotta... I'm wondering what I've been doing with this, turning all this stuff on.
Once we do this, there's no going back.
I know, I just want to see the status.
Excuse me, ma'am. Look, I know you want your power regulator and all, but I just gotta ask you. Do you understand what you're about to do?
She wasn't going to stop us before. She didn't say anything before when we came in here. I wouldn't mind hearing your opinion, Parvati.
I don't think you should cut off Edgewater's power. I think it would be cruel. I'm sorry. That just sort of came out all at once. Edgewater's hurting. We've been losing workers year after year, and corporate hardly ever sends replacements. There's barely enough Saltuna to fill our bellies anymore. But the town's got some good people in it. Decent, hard-working folk just living their lives the only way they know how. They don't deserve to be punished.
The deserters are a community. I can't just destroy what they built.
Miss McDevitt's built something beautiful. Somehow, she's talked the ground into giving life again. It's plain to see she's made the Vale a better place. Fed the hungry, tended the sick. Gave a home to those that had none. But Miss McDevitt delights in Edgewater's suffering. She wants to hurt the town. Do you really want to be party to that kind of hatred?
Reed tells me Edgewater's going to die without workers and power.
Well, that sure sounds like Mr. Tobson. If he was standing here, I imagine he'd remind us of how we're all one big, happy Spacer's Choice family. In Mr. Tobson's eyes, those deserters are still part of the Spacer's Choice family. The family must work together in order to survive. I hate to say it, but I think Mr. Tobson's got a point. Unless those deserters come back, Edgewater's as good as dead. Cutting off their power might be the only way.
Man. this is killing me. I was all ready to cut her off to Edgewater, and now she tells me all this stuff. I do see her point. I'm not shutting it off just yet, though.
Sorry, I didn't mean to babble on like that. I felt like I had to say something.
Now I'm glad you did. I like hearing from you.
Really? I mean, wow. Thanks. No one's ever told me those words in that order.
We're all together. Hold on a second. I still want to inadvertently do something. Plant status. Oh, it still says 22%. So what was I doing with turning all that stuff on? Corrupted logic module. Found in Emerald Vale's mechanicals, upgraded with suspicious components. Engineer's note, upgraded the old models with a kill on site contingency. Install with care. I was gonna do something else. What was it again? I was gonna try to sell some stuff, right? Or is that all outside? Oh, here. Oh, I keep almost doing that. 40. Yeah, I'm not gonna need this. Light machine gun. I already have one. Impact hammer. Leave it to Spacer's Choice to make a hammer and then remind people that it's good to hit things with it. By the way, this hammer hits things really good. Heavy ammo, assault rifle, light machine gun, revolver. Takes his revolver seriously, and so should you. It has light assault rifle and light machine gun. Toss ball blocker. Assault rifle. So we've lightened our load. It sure is. I wonder. Now that you've found all the engineering manuals, you should return to Thomas. You know, I'm wondering if I should try to talk to her again. And while I'm at it, I could talk to Thomas. And if she still won't listen to reason, then we're gonna... I don't know. Should we talk to Tobson again first? Don't look at me in that way. We haven't done anything yet. It's a long way to the terminal now, but that's okay. He's this way. Let me just get him that. My other reason for coming back here is a little... Once we do this, they might all become hostile to us. So then we, won't be able to give this to him, possibly.
Any luck finding one of those manuals?
Today is your lucky day.
No kidding! Really? Well, which one?
I thought you were smart. An engineer. The only one left is part 3. Someone stashed it away inside the old geothermal plant.
The geothermal plant? Now that is just incredible! You really went exploring down there? Adelaide always told us it was swarming with hostile mechanicals.
Was.
That's a complete set! All 3 parts! I'm gonna be the greatest engineer Halcyon's ever seen! Aside from you, Ms. Parvati, I swear, I'll do you proud.
I'm glad we could help, Thomas.
I've been saving something for you. Just a little contraption I found.
Revering.
Should fit right into your outfit.
You have gained electrocharged surface. Oh, thanks.
What's on your mind?
Never mind. What did I get? Well, that's not it. Armor mod. This mod stuns and damages melee attackers. The effect has a cooldown. Applies an electrical charge to the armor's exterior, occasionally shocking an attacker who comes in contact with it. This stuff... That needs to be fixed. This slightly needs to be fixed. I wonder if it fixes this stuff right here. Cool, we can fix it with all our parts. Might as well do this too, just needs a little bit. So I don't have to take this stuff out. I don't have to de-equip this stuff. Good to know. Try talking to Adelaide again. Where is she? That's some spooky eyes right there. Oh, there you are.
I'm listening.
I can't. All right. Let me try with Tobson again. I was hoping to come to some kind of, you know, compromise, but does not seem to be available. I've delivered her message.
My offer remains standing, should you reconsider.
There really is no good choice. I mean, the people here, they're not bad people. They're just brainwashed. And the deserters I tend to like more because they're free thinkers and they're not bad people either. Spacer's Choice. Not so good, but this is not Spacer's Choice. These are regular people. I got some thought, Reed, I'll help you.
Thank you. I can't tell you how much this means to me. The plant's not been maintained for years. You'll need my passcode to get inside.
I've already gotten in.
Head into the plant, find the main door, and enter my passcode at the adjoining terminal. Remember that you are representing your town and your company, Miss Holcomb. Acquit yourself with grace. If you could see your way to getting us our power back, I'd appreciate it. Go ahead.
All right. Yeah, I'm trying to find. Yeah, no compromise. Right. Just an either A or B decision, unfortunately. Makes me want to explore all these other floors we're going past. Quite a while. Thank you. go to the landing pad and give him his thing. Since we're here. What's his name? Ludwig? He always comes out of here as we're walking up to it. Or are you just standing? Yeah, there he is.
Bring us honor, soldier.
You mentioned a logic module. I found one in the geothermal plant.
Bang up work, soldier. You're a credit to your uniform.
Oh, that reminds me. Gotta look into getting us a uniform.
So this is it, then. The key to humanity's victory over the mechanical hordes. I would reward you with the gratitude of the resistance, but I'm guessing you want something tactile. So here's a couple of bits for your trouble. And a little something to remember me by.
Shock stick. 500 bits, nice. Take care.
War ain't over. Not so long as a single mechanical remains unscrapped. Go on.
Alright. Oop. Okay, so Spacer's choice is agreeable, deserters is revering. Render price is reduced by 25%. And there is just 5%. Well, good employee in the making. I hate to do this to them. But they can always go back to Edgewater, right? Belay that. This is my last chance to get some good prices, I think.
Something I can help you with? Fresh off the limb, and that includes canid meat.
He's not really selling that much ammo, unfortunately. Oh, a second here, we got bolter pistol, light pistol, grenade launcher, assault rifle, shotgun, revolver. Tactical shotgun, light assault rifle, revolver, light machine gun. Just making sure. Alright. We gotta do the do. I hate to do it to them, really. I agree more with them, but. Plus, I'm afraid that Parvati will just leave me if I go against her wishes. She feels pretty strongly about it, as well as she should. So, there's not that much more for us to do, at least so far. We need to find this journal from a cave and kill these people, wherever they are. And then this is all diverting power. Right, Parvati.